Good popcorn. Hey, what's going on, people? Everybody on YouTube, to all my describers, your boy Phoebe617 is back. And I just want to take the time to say happy holidays to all you guys out there. You know, be safe. And I know you people are asking yourselves, hey, Fury, what you got for Christmas? Well, I got a few good things, but I got one present that I've been searching for a good while, months, and I finally found it. Yeah, this way, damn, I found Little Mac Amiibo. I finally found this motherfucker, man. I finally found it. I know you people are looking surprised like, damn, Fury, congratulations. Thank you so much. Man, Little Mac Amiibo. Do you know how rare and hard to find this guy is? Dude, I went to different places that I could think where he be at, but I just cannot find him. But I went to this place right down the street from my house, and then I was buying some stuff, the games, and you know, movies, and then I just like looked at the counter. There he was. This son of a bitch was lying there. I'm like, I gotta get this motherfucker right now before it's too late. Check this motherfucker out. My life is incomplete. And to all you people that do collect Amiibos, if you guys got Little Mac, hey, put me in your Amiibo club. I finally got this son of a bitch. I'm just so hyped up, people. I just don't know where to begin. So far, I got like 10 Amiibo so far. I got Little Mac. I got Link, Seals of Samus, the original Samus, Sheik, Captain Falcon, Ike, Ganondorf, 8-Bit Mario, and now I got this son of a bitch! It took me a good while to find Little Mac, and I finally found this motherfucker, man. Man, I just don't know what to say, but this is like the best Christmas gift ever, people. So, let me go on somewhere and calm my ass down, man, because, like I said, Little Mac Amiibo, that's like one of the hardest Amiibos to find. He's very rare, and then you gotta do your damn best to find this guy. And if you're trying to post, you're trying to get him off the internet, you know it's gonna cost a little bit more, but hey, if you collect Amiibos like me, it's worth it, people. Seriously. So, my mission is complete. Get into the Mac. That's all I got to say, people. I'm just so hyped right now. Next time, your boy, Phoebe617, peace out. Ha ha ha!